Evening. Oh, look at this. This is a strange thing to start a game with, isn't it? Are you of legal drinking age? Yes, no, yes, I'm lying. Oh, well, let's go with it. I don't know what's going on. I've got recommended this from Jadek. He tweeted me it, so I thought, well, it's a free game on Steam. Let's give it a go. Okay. This looks odd. Let me just turn the volume down. I don't know anything about this game, I don't know what's going on, so I'm just going to play. Score attack challenge. Max gentleman. Okay. Right, so this is apparent. Oh, I don't know what's going on. I'm ready, yes.
On your mark.
Start.
Okay. I have no idea what's going on. This is bizarre. Oh yeah, okay, I get it. So I'm supposed to stack hats. Oh, almost. Oh yeah, three. Oh, I lost one. Going on? Why is it doing that? I don't know. Okay. Oh, I see. Oh no. Okay. So hopefully you're seeing the premise of the game. It's bizarre. It's very bizarre. I don't know why I was recommended this. Yep. There we go. See, I had to jump over the pigeon. It's a hat stacking thing. Don't you know? Don't you know? Oh bugger. Okay. This is hard. This is hard. Oh yes! Look at that. As I ride my motorized carriage. This game is stupid, it really is. But I like it. Look at that! Right, so... Pesky pigeons, man! Look at this hat stacking going on. Oh yeah! I don't know what's going on. This is going to be the most bizarre game I've seen in quite some time. But I do quite like it. Naturally, a gentleman should wear a hat. Oh no, 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 no! Oh, that's close. Oh, that's close. Pesky birds. Oh bugger. So there we go. So that I'm not sure about the gyrating hips of the gentleman. Cultured for life. Queen country gentleman. This is the bizarrest game I've ever seen in my life. Let me just turn the volume down a tad. And let's play again. So we got challenge, let's just do score attack. So we can be a different gentleman, Barnabas McManus. Oh yeah. I don't know what I'm watching here. This is bizarre.
On your mark.
On your marks. Proceed. There we go. Thank you for your hat, good sir. Pesky pigeons. Right, now I know how it works. We are going to collect some M&F'n hats. Motorized carriage. Oh, I missed. Bugger. I should just say British people don't actually speak like this unless you go to maybe like three or four different parts of the country. The rest of the country, you've got many different dialects, many different accents. There's only a few who enunciate like we do. Oh, I wanted a hat. What's that goddamn hat? It is a shame that hats no longer feature in high society as much as they used to. I blame baseball caps, they killed it for everyone. Oh crap, I didn't see that pigeon. Flying rats, that's what pigeons are, you know that, right? Oh yes! This is bizarre, what is going on? Oh, bugger. Look at that carriage. There's no way that horse could carry that. Hat stacking simulator. Nice. Max hats. Damn right. Oh no. I think I've got max hats again. Oh bugger, last one. Got it back. This is a free game on Steam, by the way. It's actually pretty funny. And it's a great example of what games can do. Such a simple idea. I'm losing too many hats. God damn it. God damn it. Oh! Tweet that shit! Is it actually saying to me to tweet that shit? Right, we'll cheat. Thank you.